Elephant is a very popular symbol in China, India, and many African countries. It is used widely on handicraft items, showpieces, bed sheets, wooden doors, buildings, and many wall decor items. Have you ever wondered why it is so popular? Keep watching this video to know the secrets of what magical powers an elephant symbol has and how it can change your life. Please remember to like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for many such interesting videos. An elephant represents qualities like strength, wisdom, intelligence, fertility, magnificence, and nobility. Did you know, elephant is one amongst the 8 holy animals in Buddhism? In Hinduism, Lord Ganesha, the elephant god, who has the head of an elephant, is a lord of fortune and prosperity and remover of all obstacles. Every new auspicious beginning starts with praying to Lord Ganesha. Elephant is considered as a very important feng shui remedy and is used for different purposes. In feng shui, elephants are considered to be very powerful wish grant. Feng shui elephants are a symbol of great power, protection, good luck, wisdom in the form of a big head, longevity, and prosperity. Elephants emanate good positive chi energy around it. The trunk position of an elephant is very important. A trunk up elephant has different uses as compared to a trunk down elephant. A trunk up elephant symbolizes victory, success, triumph, and prosperity. So it is used for good luck. When the elephant's trunk is down, it can store and accumulate energy. So it represents longevity, fertility, kindness, and wish fulfillment. This trunk down elephant is used for fertility cure. The mother of Lord Buddha had dreamt about a white elephant just before his birth. Therefore, it is an icon, good luck symbol, and auspicious omen for fertility and good birth. It is an ideal gift for couples who are trying to conceive. Placing a trunk down elephant in the west sector of your home can bring the charm of descendant luck. A pair of elephants can be kept in the bedroom for love luck and romance. The number 7 represents children in feng shui. So a set of 7 elephants is a good luck omen for people trying to conceive. Ideal placement of this lucky charm is in the bedroom. Placing an elephant or a pair of elephants at the main door is always a pleasant sight. It is a powerful protection symbol of strength and good luck. As per Feng Shui Bagua theory, the entryway elephant pair is called elephants of many blessings, which retains the positive chi energy from leaving the premises. A statue of mother elephant with baby elephant is always a symbol of pure maternal love and bonding of mother and children. Placing this statue in the family sector or children's room will make the bond stronger. Placing elephant at office or workplace increases the concentration, knowledge, and success in career. Placing the elephant at the child's study desk increases child's scholastic academic success. Placing a pair of elephants on office desk facing towards customers helps in business success and helps protection from competitors. Three-legged money toad is a wealth magnet and a strong wealth attraction remedy. Elephant with three-legged money frog brings success, prosperity, and wealth luck with protection. The ideal placement of this remedy is office desk, study desk, or living room. Blue elephant with rhinoceros is a very powerful protection remedy for people facing backstabbing at work, office politics, and a threat to life. It helps protection from violent number 7 star, robbery, loss, and its negativity. Elephant is a symbol of strength and prominence, while the monkey has unique capabilities of being a quick thinker and problem solver. So the symbol monkey god on elephant is a very effective remedy for businesses who are facing hardships and challenges with changing environment. Place it in the west sector of office for career growth, stability, success, and victory, and your quest in money making. A special tip for all the viewers: to grant a wish boon from elephant, rub the elephant's trunk and just make a wish. The thumb rule for placing elephants at home is that it has to always face inside the room. Wrong placement may mean repelling the positive chi energy instead of attracting it. Except for the entryway elephants, the elephants that are placed inside home should never face front door. It will repel the positive chi energy. Another important tip: wish fulfilling elephant needs to be treated with respect. Never place feng shui elephants at places like bathroom or kitchen or on the floor. It should always be placed on a table at least 3 feet high from the ground.